Hey guys, Quandale Dingle here. Today we'll be playing Rise of Nations on Roblox. This game looks fun. It looks like that one time I became dictator of Uruguay and conquered the world. I forced everyone to give me Popeyes. Hey guys, I'm gonna play as Uruguay this time so I can relive my memories of infinite Popeyes chicken sandwiches. Time to spam electronics so I can force everyone to give me money so I can get enough money to pay my child support. Let me look over the Chinese province of Taiwan to see what is going on there. Guys, I feel like a sold in Vid Germany because they are building too many tractors over there. I got my tanks ready to invade Germany and do a trolling maneuver. Oh god, I got to check my deficit to see if I can still afford that Glock to stop my goofy uncle from playing the Dutch again with me. I need to disband some of my artillery and tanks so I can afford food for next Monday. Whoa, these German destroyers got nothing compared to my superior Uruguay destroyers. There goes the first destroyer and the next and the... Time land my base Uruguay in tanks on Luxembourg. I'm gonna make the German tanks run away from Berlin so I can quickly troll the civilians there and to maybe steal a bit of their Popeyes. We are going to Berlin, boys. Oh no, the German tractors are coming back to defend their capital. We must retreat to avoid heavy casualties. Time to evade Berlin for real this time. Bro, did Germany just torch his capital? I'm going to invade Argentina now to steal their medals because they are rightfully ours. Bro, Argentina just became a player right when I invaded. I can't do invade Brazil now. I feel like I'm gone in it here now. We made a pretty base to rub a empire and Popeye.